What's going on, guys? Back again with some more System Shock 2. We finally found engineering and all that, you know.
You're now on the engineering deck. Find the engine core and reset it. This will restore power to the elevators. I'm getting some kind of strange readings from down there, so keep your eyes open.
Okay. Gotta get my controls down again. Okay. Yep, that's how you strafe. Alright, I'm ready. There's radiation here. Great. I don't have anything specifically for that, so I'm kind of boned.
Is there an
overhead? I hear another one. Where you at? I hear him. I hear him. Overhead. Oh, that's radioactive. Some different music. It's pretty funky. Oh God. Yeah, let's not go that way.
Yes.
That's a bad robot. Overhead. Oh crap, no!
We cannot kill each other without killing ourselves.
Is your vision so small that you cannot see the value of our way?
What the heck? Where's that robot? Overhead the shit out of it. Pistol ammo. Shit. What do I have on me? All I got is a bunch of shotgun ammo. I'm gonna have to hope. Wait, no, I do. I have a pistol ammo. Yeah. I'm gonna take a quick shot at that that camera to be good. Let's finagle our way over there. Right, where's that robot? So I can freaking overhead the shit out of him. Where'd the robot go? I don't trust that shit. So I got head chopped off? Dude, that's rad. That is gnarly as hell, man. I have no idea where I'm going. Do I have a map for this? Control purge the tubes, use fluid computer. Okay, so I gotta find whatever computer I'm looking for right now, so hopefully we can find that and get the job done. I hear a monkey. I don't know where he went. I don't know if I hear him over here.
Silence.
Ooh, dude. Take that, sucker. Got him good. No! Crap, are you serious? It's a damn freaking camera there. Where is it? You bastard. Got him. There's that. And then juicy on you, nothing that juicy.
This is Xerxes. Due to the recent confusion, there will be a ship-wide census tomorrow at 0900.
Shit, no!
Personnel, please report to-
God, so many cameras here.
The common area of Deck 5 at-
God, shit.
Please report to the common area
no, you
of
don't.
Deck 5 at that time.
I need some food. I got anything other than health stuff. I don't have anything to help me out health-wise. I'm gonna have to hang on to that health thing. That med pack. Scoot-a-bop. Okay. Okay, got some bullets. Don't mind if I did. What's this? What's okay.
Is there another?
Oh crap. Why am I stuck? I don't know the code for that. I hear him downstairs. Right, just get my overhead ready. What's that? I heard something. Oh, that's a turret. Alright. I'm overhead the shit out of this turret. Bop. Screw that. Botch! Got him. Oh. Oh, got him. Got him good. That hurt me pretty good, though. I'm gonna have to hope for the best and see if I can find any of the things. Oh man, this is getting intense. No! Shit. Really? One's dead. This one I think I can take out. Don't you shitting me? Damn it. Oh, that's beautiful. Beautiful. We do not. You're dead. Give me that. Here we go. Three shots, that's all I need for this. Yeah, okay. Bada bing, bada boom. Nothing on you. Nothing on you. Can't get in there yet. I'm gonna save because I don't trust anything in this damn game. What's this? All right, we got a new area. Okay, that's good. It's a good sign. Are we still in engineering, though? That's my question. Don't know where we are right now. We might still be in engineering. I don't know. What's going on?
What? Do you not trust the feelings of the flesh? Our biology yearns to join with you.
We welcome you to our nest.
But you puzzle us. Why do you serve our mother?
How can you choose cold metal for the splendor of flesh? But you fear us.
We hear your thoughts. And they rage for your brothers you believe dead.
But they are not.
They sing in our symphony of life. We offer another chance to join us. If you choose to lie down with the machine,
we will rend your part
and put you separate from the joy of the mass.
Okay. Oh, God damn it all. Little bastard. And this atmosphere is just not going away, the spookiness. Yeah, that whiz doesn't seem too friendly. Okay, just stopped abruptly.
This is Xerxes. Can you not feel the glory of the flesh? Do you not yearn to be free of the tyranny of the individual?
Oh no. No thanks. Bye bye. Nope. 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 It's not. It's not what I'm looking for. Nope. Back off, buddy. No thanks. No thanks.
Xerxes won't like this.
Nope. Hell no, dude, that is spoopy. I just can't hear him just rustling around down there. I don't want you to know where I went, dog. You can back the hell off, buddy. You can get the friggin' steppin', dude. Xerxes can kiss my ass, bro. I don't wanna go back down there, dude. I'm terrified.
I didn't see where you went.
Oh, you can go up even higher, okay. Yeah, it's getting a save, hold on. Oh, that's beautiful. Whoop. Damn it. I'm gonna sneak past that turret. I have no idea where I'm going right now.
Sir, where are you?
Oh shit. There you go. Not today. Whoa! Nope. No! Ah! Cool. Shit. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, you bastard! I'm out. On the flip side, sucker. I hear a monkey. I don't like that. Yeah, I got him. Dude, throw me a bone here, man. I need health, dude. I'm just like screwed if I can't find anything health related. Shit. All right, well, I'm just gonna end it here, guys. You know, we made a lot of progress, but things are getting really tough. In the next video, hopefully we'll make even more progress. So as always, see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.